Well, for some time now, I thought about trying to redo and just touch up my pig logo for Pigsty Productions. Here's kind of the original sketch that I came up with all the hash marks. So I drew it out kind of the way I want it, and I thought about, well, let's go color. So here are, this is the one pig I did, outlined in black, and I kind of like the pink with the dark red instead of black. So that's what I'm going to go with. So I've got this paper down. Here's where I will follow. I've got my paper I'm going to draw on and color on over here. Now I got to turn my light table on. And these are the markers I'm using. They got a fine tip on one end, a broader tip on the other. So I'm going to start coloring in using the black lines of the under drawing. this may not be the neatest piece of work I've ever done, but it is a pigsty. It's not supposed to be neat.